Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm a nurse at the University of Wisconsin's Carbone Cancer Center. Receiving the diagnosis of cancer can be scary because there are a lot of unknowns associated with it. One of those unknowns can be about your cancer treatment. This video will provide a brief overview of cancer treatments and hopefully help answer some of the questions that you have as you begin treatments with us. There are different types of medications that we can use to treat cancer. The type of medication that you will receive will be based on your cancer diagnosis. Probably one of the better known medications to treat cancer is chemotherapy. Chemotherapy works by killing the fast-growing, fast-dividing cells in your body. This is very characteristic of cancer cells, but also characteristic of some of the normal cells in your body as well. So targeted and immunotherapies are other types of medications that we can use to treat cancer. Although they work differently than chemotherapy, sometimes we do refer to them as chemotherapy. Targeted therapies work much like the name suggests. They target the specific cancer cells, leaving the normal cells in your body alone. Immunotherapies either suppress or stimulate your immune response to help fight the cancer. Because targeted and immunotherapies work differently than the chemotherapy, they do have different side effects. The side effects of your specific cancer treatment will be discussed in depth by your provider and treatment team. There are many supportive measures and medications in place to hopefully help minimize these side effects and allow you the greatest sense of normalcy and routine as you continue treatments. Cancer treatments can differ greatly depending on the patient and his or her diagnosis. Cancer treatments can differ in terms of the overall length of treatment or the total number of treatments a patient receives, the number of medications involved in each treatment, or the total length of time it will take for each treatment. Cancer treatments can also differ in terms of how they're given. Cancer treatments can be given orally as a pill, as an injection under the skin, or through an IV directly into the bloodstream. If your treatment requires you to have an IV, the skilled oncology nurses at the Carbone Cancer Center will place an IV for you prior to each treatment. Some patients may require central venous access devices, such as PICC lines or ports, for the administration of their cancer treatment. These are central lines that are placed and left in for the duration of treatment. They allow us to draw blood and administer your treatment. You'll work with the treatment team to decide what the best option is for you.